Welcome to Morning Manna with Pastor Steve Myrie. Today's topic, a prayer for every day. Order my steps in thy word. Psalm 119:133. David knew from painful experience where his flesh would take him, and he didn't want to go there anymore. So he cries, order my steps in thy word, and let not iniquity have dominion over me. Iniquity means to bend in a direction of or to incline toward. He's asking God to deliver him from a nature that is bent towards sin and always inclining towards going the wrong way. Sure sounds familiar to me. How about you? In the Christian life, the only way to win is to surrender. You can't live it, but He can. Listen to Paul. I live, yet not I, but the Christ that liveth in me. Galatians 2:20. Slide out from behind the wheel today and let Him take over. You know what happens when you drive. Maybe you're asking, but what's my part in all of this? First, to live in a place of constant surrender to Him. And second, to fill your heart with His word. Listen. Thy word have I hid in my heart, that I might not sin against thee. Psalm 119:11. Also, remember to stay filled with the Spirit, for the Christian life is not a product of fleshly effort. It's the fruit of the Spirit. The thought for today and every day, pray, order my steps in thy word. God bless you today. In Jesus' name.
Please remember to like and subscribe to my page on YouTube. Your support is much appreciated.
Hey, Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness.